take a look at the hit one more time. McAmmond comes behind the net. He dumps it off. He's looking in front, and Steve Downie
leads with the shoulder.
And kind of leaves his feet, too, a little bit. And it certainly was a play that he took advantage of a situation there where it was clear the player was not looking at him coming from the front.
You think the NHL will take a look at that?
Well, I think they have to. I mean, there's a player in a prone position and somebody leaving his feet and taking advantage of that position. I don't think there's any doubt that the National Hockey League is going to look at that. And